speaker for the event is. Would you introduce yourself, please?
Dr. Michael Bullock.
Michael Bullock.
Yes.
And how is it that you are the speaker for this event today?
Well, the organizer, director Angie Grayback, called and asked that I would come and just share a brief moment of tribute to Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., to the ethnic food family, Fair family, and to those who recognize and understand the fact that we are on the doorsteps of an epic event coming up on Tuesday, where we see our new president-elect Barack Obama. And so we wanted to share just a few words to encourage our country and those around that this is a wonderful opportunity to see something that we don't know if it will ever happen again.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you.